summer. In those humid afternoons, when clouds smudge the sky like wet black orchids. And I could feel the depths, and I could not let go for fear I might fall forever. You stared right through me till it burned a hole, and I fell into the inky heart of my despair. Your eyes betrayed you. They sang your secret song, and your secret song was low and blue. What are you feeling now? I am feeling dark. That's okay. It's okay to feel dark. But I hate it, hate it. It's like I'm drowning in a black ooze, and there ain't no light for me. See my way. Well, that's okay. It's okay. It's okay to go down. I won't let you drown. I won't let you drown. And your eyes were full of ocean. And I sailed across your seas until I beached myself on your distant shore. There was that summer when it rained every day at 4, and the thickness of the air pressed up against me like a woolen coat. The thought about your eyes and the curve of your neck and your hands, your tiny hands. And nothing, not even the rain, no, nothing. Even the rain has such tiny hands.